access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Demonic presence that can't save you. Lockdown finishes. Lockdown disengaged.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Tower, is the UAC's to the cause. Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower.
We'll be right back.
dimensional, the connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Argent Energy Filtration System developed by Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy a family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth. And
safe levels. Lockdown in effect.
energy signature indicates that it is nearing the top of this Argent facility.
If she ruptures that accumulator near the Argent, she could open a portal to their world that we will never be able to close.
Disengage.
Argent Energy. Welcome to the UAC, opening the gates of hell with the key to the future.
Four, three, two, one.